A final approval from the CDC today means Novavax will begin distributing its COVID vaccines in the U.S. The CDC's advisory panel voted unanimously to recommend the two-dose vaccine series for adults 18 and older. The agency's director gave her final approval about 20 minutes ago. The FDA had already granted emergency use authorization for the vaccine last week. So now distribution can begin on the more than 3 million doses the U.S. has already secured from the drug maker.